In this video, I am going to show you how to unlock your iPhone screen when the touch screen was not working or your iPhone screen was broken or ghost touch problem. Basically, your iPhone screen was not responding. Okay, for me, my iPhone touch screen works fine, but just consider this as not working touch. But this method will work on real time. Okay, for this we need a OTG. We need a Lightning OTG, iPhone OTG. It is just a simple connector. I will leave this OTG link in the description. Make sure you check it out. This then goes to the iPhone and this is for the external devices. For now we are going to use the computer mouse. You can use wired mouse or you can use RGB mouse or wireless one, and even you can use the Bluetooth mouse. But on Bluetooth mouse you need to add the extra settings called Bluetooth devices. So better go for these three types. This will be easy than Bluetooth mouse. And for iPhone 15 and above you need a type C OTG. Okay, let's see how to do that. Just grab your OTG and take your mouse and just connect these ends like this. That's it. Now take your iPhone and connect like this. You can see the mouse was turned on. Now just press the side button. If you move like this, it works fine. Then you need to enter your iPhone screen passcode. But in this condition, it's difficult to enter your iPhone screen password because we didn't see the mouse arrow, the pointer. So what you have to do means, just ask Siri. Hey Siri, turn on assistive touch.
Okay, assistive touch is now on.
That's it. Now you can see the pointer, which was moving. You can clearly see the mouse pointer. This is the mouse arrow. And if you didn't turn on Siri, just press this side button. Then you will see the Siri. Then ask Siri to turn on assistive touch. So now just enter your iPhone screen passcode. Just left a mouse click and freely move whatever it is. That's it. Now your iPhone screen was unlocked. This method will work on if your iPhone touchscreen was completely not working and your iPhone screen broken. In some cases, you can hear the sound, the mobile incoming ringtones, SMS tone, but your display goes black. In this case, if you want to unlock your iPhone for file transfer, you can also use this method. For that case, what you have to do means, you just turn on your torch light like this. If you show like this, you can see the screen works. Just show the flashlight, use your mouse to enter your iPhone screen passcode. Then it will be unlocked. Then after you unlocked your iPhone, just unplug this. This is how you can unlock your iPhone screen when your touch screen was not working. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.